Les rêves des amoureux sont comme le bon vin. Ils donnent de la joie ou bien du chagrin affaibli. Tout ce que je peux, car rien n'est gratuit dans la vie.
What's going on, everybody? Coming back at you with another video. Gonna do another Jiu Jitsu video today. We just had another competition over the weekend and it was pretty fun. It was really cool because one of my friends, Olivier, who I mentioned in the previous vlog, that was also a mystery character because I didn't end up getting to introduce him, but it was his first Jiu Jitsu competition. Got that on video. Lots of fun to watch. He did really well. Super proud. So he'll make an appearance there. Actually, I only had one match this tournament, but it was fun. I think my opponent, from what I was told, is an ex-MMA fighter. So it was really cool getting to go toe-to-toe with him. It was a good time. And then we've got some other people on the Courage team that went there. We had a really great outing as a team. I think we took first place overall with like 18 gold medals and 16 gold and 18 silver and something. Everyone did really well. The kids showed out. It was awesome. It was a good fun day. So just threw together a little edit. Big thanks to my mate Josh, who took over the camera for a bit while I was out there messing around with Olivier and then having my matches. So you get to see some of his interviews. It'll be funny because I haven't seen some of the clips, so it'll be good fun. But yeah, my one match, and then I'll throw in some of Olivier's stuff in there as well. So thanks for watching, and we'll catch you in the next one.
For the vlog.
Moments before the disaster. Patented DP.
Oh, this is for the personal vlog.
Yeah. Oh my
God. Can we get a flex or something? Yeah. Are you excited?
Yeah, I'm excited.
What are your objectives?
Win. Not get embarrassed.
At what cost?
Any cost. If I got an eye poke, I'll do it all.
Oh, I should introduce you guys. This was a fellow who got mentioned in the vlog a few weeks back, but didn't ever make an appearance. So, Olivier, what are you gonna say to the fans?
I don't know, I'm YouTube famous now, so I don't know what to say. Support me.
Support you.
Good luck.
Hey, what are your links?
What are my links? Add me on LinkedIn. No links. Just wish me good luck. I'm a little nervous.
Wish you good luck. Bricktop, we got Coach okay. Bricktop. What are your words of support for the Division 2 wrestler? Go, Espen.
Go, Espen.
Get off the game back there. Good for you, Espen. Get on top of the car and get me out of the bag. Good. Come on. There you go.
Boy.
And move the head around, set up the grips. You gotta go, Olivier, you gotta go. Yes. Elbow to your hip.
Consider a cross brace, maybe. Nice, careful mounting though, careful mounting.
Yes, down top, north south.
Don't rush it. Don't rush it.
Mess it up, 'cause we already lost, addicted to the